alignment of the team and our teams with our coaches and our coaches and those small lifestyle issues, as well as mental health, anxiety, depression, and all conditions. So I think a lot of us feel that while the digital world is really important, they're also, for many people, they just need to at least have that option.
Good question here. What's the best way to recruit participants? That is often the challenge we've seen for providers or employers.
Definitely, it's a challenge area to vote. Not only get somebody's attention in a busy world, but motivate them to really commit to what oftentimes is only a program. That's a high bar to get people to climb over. So conversion rates are not great. With our strategy to integrate with our wellness platform and our employer-based program, a very common feature of those programs are rewards and incentives for that reason. And so whether cash rewards, store mall rewards, ways to earn points and motivate individuals to be taking small steps throughout the year that all add up to incentives that way.
Yeah, and incentives are important to get people started. We are working on enhancing our programs to the point where they are so engaging and so important that after the initial incentives to get them started, they just need to be that's what we're looking for. And part of the reason, too, is that, as we know, the regulatory environment may limit the amount of the value of incentives